Welcome to Fresa Technologies YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see how to download payroll list employee name wise in the Fresa application. Initially, we have to log into Fresa application. After your successful login, this is how your dashboard looks. Now, go to the HR module. Here, we have to select the payroll menu under the HR module. On this payroll list page, we have to select the employee name. Then we have to click on the submit button. After clicking the submit button, now we can see the payroll list of a particular employee. Here, we can click the options button to download this report. This is how to download payroll list employee name wise in the Fresa application. Thanks for watching.